Before we get into the specifics of Angular, let's take a look at how we can open up our project with the Angular CLI. Inside of our terminal, we can run ng serve. When we hit enter, this will start a development server with our project. Any files that we change will automatically be rebundled and it will update on screen. It's currently going through the build process. Once our application has compiled successfully, we should then be able to access it at localhost :4200. But there is another way to open up our project using the Angular CLI. If we hit Ctrl C to stop the project from being served, we can run ngserve-o. When we use the -o flag, it will open up our project inside of the browser. Like before, we get all the benefits of any change we make, it instantly appears on screen, but this time our application also appears here inside of the browser. At any point, you can go to localhost :4200 to get back to the project if you do navigate away.